Hi everyone. My name is Yula and I am an artist and filmmaker in Toronto. I am also an Israeli citizen. I left Israel 23 years ago and I've been living in Canada ever since. Here's my Israeli passport. Here's my Israeli ID. And Army exemption card. I didn't serve in the Army. Last week, I submitted an application to renounce my Israeli citizenship in the consulate here in Toronto. It wasn't a decision I made lightly. I had been thinking about it for a long time. In fact, from the moment I learned about the real history of the place where I grew up, the history that wasn't taught to us in schools or even talked about while I was living there, until last week at the consulate, it's been a really long process that took 2 decades. Yes, I did it in response to Israel's horrific assault on Gaza, but since this isn't the first time that Israel is bombing Gaza, why now? Why this moment? Because the amount of casualties has reached catastrophic proportions, and even though we're in a temporary ceasefire or pause or whatever you want to call it right now, it seems like it's not going to end anytime soon. And even Israeli officials are saying that after the pause, they intend to keep bombing for 2 more months at least.